you know, my main targets are in salt water. So when I saw it, I said maybe for some other types of fish, like bluefish or small queenfish and the like, but for sure not for sea bass. The loud tic-tac was telling me that a very smart fish like sea bass would never attack that kind of lure. As we will see, I guess I was wrong. Yes, I got surprised when I used it, and I used it in a very tough day that the sea bass was not attacking my normal lures. So I said, oh, what the hell, let's use this to see what is going to be done. And because the water are very, very shallow here, like 1 meter, half meter, like that, the strong tic-tac, because it reflects the sound in the very shallow water, I said that it is going to be not the best idea or the best choice for that particular place. So I used it, and I said what the the bigger model, I used it very successfully in barracuda fishing, in bluefish fishing, and litsa fishing. But this one, I had no idea of what I could do it. As you saw, I found the best way. Sea bass show amazing appetite for this little lure. And maybe the tungsten balls that it has inside makes it so well wanted. The Alice pencil has this unique little ball here in front of the face that in comparison with most of the surface lures of other brands, they have a flat surface here or a hollow, so they can splash more water. This one makes the difference. Instead of a flat surface or a hollow one, it has a round one, like a small ball, as you can see. That allows the angler, even the most less practiced in topwater fishing, to make an excellent and easy walk the dog style. Even if you've never tried again walk the dog technique, you can do it easily even from maybe the first cast. You just cast and you slightly hit the tip of your rod while retrieving line and it's done. Magically, a walk the dog technique appears even from the amateurs.